Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, Saving with Nadine. Welcome to my little corner where I only use digital coupon to buy these beautiful stuff that you see. And I want to say welcome new subscribers. Welcome to my little corner of savings where I help you to stockpile and save every week you go to these stores. I want to implore you guys that are watching, but you don't subscribe. Could you help me by hitting the thumbs up? When you're watching the video, hit the subscription button and the thumbs up. Not to forget also the notification bell, so when I post more video, you will be notified. YouTube is on me that you guys are watching the video, but nobody is hitting the thumbs up. A lot of people are watching the videos. They know that you're watching the video. You know everything nowadays is being electronically monitored. And they believe that I'm not encouraging you guys to hit the subscription button or the thumbs up. Please, just, it's free. Just hit it. And if it's not free, I'll show you a way to save unsubscribing. So, this is my haul this week. I did a few breakups because we had quite a few spend boosters this week that apparently are not working so well. So I got kind of caught in the binder, but I'm not mad because it worked out good for me regardless. So let me start off with what I got caught in the binder doing. So I did the Old Spice. So they're $7 each. I have a $5 off coupon on the app. And there's a spend booster when you spend $20 on personal hair care or oral care, you'll get a $7 back. Yeah, didn't get it back because Old Spice is not identified as one of those products. So I did that deal, and I have already had deals with Walgreens with the problem about spending the $21 and not getting the money back. So I decided to put two spray in the deals because I had a $3 off on one. I saw that they're on sale this week, two for $14. Oh my God. $2 for $14. And I had a $3 off coupon. And when I went over to IBOTTA, OMG, I had two offers glitching. So rather than get back $2, I ended up getting back $5 for both. So that was $14, $3 off, bringing it down to $11. Then I got $5 back. So I got two of these for, I counted too fast, $7? Yeah, $7. The body wash was $7 each, three for $21. And I had the $5 off in the app. I went over to IBOTTA. I got $4 back. So that right there is $9 off, bringing it down to $11. And I got back this $5. So all three of those were $6. Did I do that math correctly? I'll write it in the description below later on. I paid for that deal, I paid $29. I paid $29 out of pocket. I didn't get the money back. And as you could see, I had $109 in my account. So I went to IBOTTA and I got $11 back for that deal plus the $5, which worked out perfectly because $29, I got $11 back, so that brought it down to $19, and I got $5 back. So I got all five of those Old Spice for less than $20. Not bad. Not bad at all. The next thing I want to talk about is the Mega Red. So because I wanted to make sure I got the $15 back, I went to the cash register because on the Walgreens app. There's a spend boost. So for $5 back when you spend $10, $10 back when you spend $20, or $15 back when you spend $30 on vitamins. The Mega Red was in the deal. I had a $10 off on the app for the Mega Red, and it was a sold deal for me. So I ran to the cashier with one, and he said, because it was, I think, 40% off one, and it's for $45 each. And he told me it was 20 something dollars. I'm like, oh my God, I'm not going to get the $30 back. So I went, grabbed two. They cannot tell me anything because I grabbed more than enough. And I said, you know what? I have a lot of Walgreens cash. Let me use it to pay for this. This is something I really use. And I'm not losing out on it because I'm going to go over to IBOTTA and get $5 back. So I purchased two, which came up to $58.23 after the $10 came off. And I redeemed $20 in Walgreens cash, meaning I still was over $30 to get the $15 back. And I paid $38 out of pocket, got $15.48 back from Walgreens, bringing me down to got the $10 off, paid $38, and get the $15 back. So that brought me down to $23, and I got $5 back from IBOTTA, making it $18 for two boxes. There we go, guys. $18 for two boxes of Mega Red. And as you could see, it's $45.99 and $44.99 original price, but it's on sale for $34.99. So $18 for those two, I don't have a problem with that one. I love it. So the next deal that I did on my main card, because I had a lot of Catalina from last week, I'm not gonna let it go to waste. So what I did was I went, got a six pack of Ensure. It was $14.99 for it. I had a $3 off coupon, digital coupon in the app, and I went and picked up two Libby's corned beef and decided to use all the Catalinas that I had. And as you could see, there it is. I had $17 in Catalina. There, $17 and the $3 off for the Ensure. So I was supposed to pay $6.97 out of pocket, but my cashier is thebomb.com. She's like, I'm redeeming for $5. You got too much money. And I only paid $1.97 out of pocket for a six pack of Ensure and two Libby's corned beef. I love that. And look, I still had more than $100 in my account after I redeemed the $100 at $185. Not bad. So on my side card, the purchase that I did was I did one more Mega Red. I did the Taster's Coffee. It's on sale this week. It's $13.49. Original price is on sale this week, $7.99 if you want to grab it. It's very good. I don't drink coffee. This is for my parents. So I grab this for them every time I get it on sale somewhere. I never paid more than $7.99 for it. So I grab on my side card, I had the $3 off. And because I know about the glitch on IBOTTA, I decide to grab the Old Spice dry deodorant again. They're two for $14, $3 off. And IBOTTA is giving me back the glitch $5. So right there is less than, it's $6 for two. Not a bad deal. I got another Ensure on the side card. And what else did I get? Old Spice spray, Old Spice sprays, Taster's Choice, Mega Red, Ensure. That's it. And as you could see, the $10 came off for the Mega Red, the $3 for the Old Spice, and the $3 for the Ensure. I was supposed to pay $55.59 out of pocket. But what shocked the cashier and myself was Walgreens okayed me using, let me hold this down. Walgreens okayed me redeeming $50 at one time. When I said I was stoked, she was in shock. And I did that because I had more than $100 in the account. And I paid $59 out of pocket for that purchase there. I had $113 in that account. I redeemed $50, brought it down to $7.01. And I got $7 back on that purchase. I don't know how that spend booster came about, but they gave me $7 back on that account. So not bad. Not bad at all. And I went back over to IBOTTA, get the $5 back. So all my receipts are blowing over the place. Out of pocket, this sale was supposed to be $75 and change, but it only cost me $34 out of pocket after all that I got back. And this is more than $100 deals, guys. These alone are $45. These three mega reds alone are over $100. Don't get it twisted. These three mega red alone are over $100. And this entire deal you're looking at, you know, it's not a cheap deal. And it came down to less than the price of one of the mega red. This is a shopping haul that I can appreciate. Even though I use my free $50 back to pay for these grocery items, but I love it. I love it. And oh, the $7 was $7 back for the vitamins. Okay, now I remember. So let me know what, if you got any deals from the spend booster. Be careful with it, guys. The toothpaste deals this week, the Oral-B, I heard somebody say they're glitching. I said, okay, I'm not trying it. Let me try something else. When I did this by itself, first purchase in the store, and I didn't get the $7 back, I said, okay, let me not mess with that. Let me try the vitamins. I worked the vitamins came good. Otherwise, I was gonna refund the vitamins. But because I know the body wash and the body spray was gonna give me money back on IBOTTA, and then I got this surprise $5 that I didn't expect, I said I could keep those, you know, because it came down to very little out of pocket. The Mega Red, I got the $15 back, which made the deal beautiful. And I love this haul. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you got any of your spend booster deals and what your shopping was like this week. And again, the same question I keep asking every week. Have you guys started your stockpile? Have you started stockpiling stuff that on sale and you get to buy more than one of the items and keep one for a later date when the first one finishes to save yourself from buying at full cost? Let me know in the link below. I faltered on IBOTTA for a while because of my injuries and the time I can't take to go and use it. And I redeemed last week and I wasn't paying attention. So yesterday I went back on the app to see what's the deal, what's going on, what's happening. And I see my award for already collecting back more than $5,000 from IBOTTA. That's something I should have reached more than 2 years back, but because of injuries and my incapacitated state, I just got there. But I'm still happy. I've been using IBOTTA for a while on and off, and to get to a point where you could see that from all your shopping you already got back $5,000 in your pocket, that's a good achievement for me. Let me know if you guys want the link to my IBOTTA. It's down in the description box, along with the links to all my other apps that I love to use and shop with and save more money. Nothing, you don't have to go search for it. You just put an app on your phone, and all the apps on my phone, like I tell my child, when he's like, why do you have all these games on your phone? I showed him and he's like, I want a phone so I can have a lot of money. Yes. I only have apps on my phone that save me money. Not to play games, not to play around. It's all about the money for me. I don't have it, and this is how I save it. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.